Hi, I'm Professor Mehmet Engin. Today's seminar title is History and Worldwide Use of Infrared or IR Imaging in Medicine. Now, this is outline of seminar. The first content, introduction, brief history of IR, worldwide usage of IR, USA, China, Japan, United Kingdom, Germany, Austria, Poland, and lastly, Italy. With the advancement in infrared or IR technology, image processing methods, and the pathophysiological base knowledge of thermograms, IR screening is sufficient to measure of to utilize as the first line complement to both health managing and clinical diagnosis. An irregular thermograms is negated as the significant biological risk marker for the presence or growth of the breast tumors. Breast thermography is specifically worldwide during the early stages of fast tumor growth, which is not yet recognizable by mammogram. Breast thermography is a physiological or functional test, while mammography is an anatomical one. Often, physiological changes precede anatomical changes. This early detection of irregular tissue liveness gives breast thermography the potential to be greatly useful and economical as an imaging program and provides the opportunity to apply non-invasive treatment to reform breast tissue activity. Then, the non-radiating nature of thermography also permits repeated images. Thus, changes can be compared over the time, and the results of the protective approaches can be observed to ensure utmost care of breast cells. The brief history of thermography. The first recorded use of thermobiological diagnostics can be traced back to into the writing of Hippocrates around 480 BC. It has been clarified that specific temperatures corresponding to parts of the human body were absolutely demonstrative of normal and abnormal physiologic process by continued study and clinical investigations. Military investigations in infrared or IR managing arrangement for nighttime armed forces activity was conducted in the new generation of thermal diagnostics in the 1980s. In 1957, the first application of diagnostic thermography was initialized when Levson realized that the skin temperature over a cancer in the breast was higher than the of healthy tissue. On January 24, 1982, the Food and Drug Administration, FDA, published its confirmation and classification of thermography as a complementary diagnostics imaging procedure for the detection of breast cancer. Many medical centers and independent health services were utilized thermography for different diagnostic scores since the late 1970s. Thermography is a diagnostic procedure that allows practitioners to identify the location of abnormal chemical and blood vessel activity in body tissue. Sufficient research and investigation performed at distinguished medical teaching universities such as Johns Hopkins University Medical School have created normal values for distribution of head in each part of body. Variations from these normal values are measured and correlated with suspected illnesses or damage in the same way a blood or urine laboratory investigation is defined over 30 years of scientific use and more than 1,000 peer-reviewed studies in the medical literature have established thermography as a harmless an effective means to test the human body. FDA approval has been obtained in the United States since 1982 and has been applied there in Europe for more than 30 years. To the IACT, International Academy of Clinical Thermology, breast thermography is a demonstrative method that images the breast to help in early detection of breast cancer. Advanced breast thermography utilizes ultra-sensitive IR cameras and advanced computers to detect, interpret, and provide accurate demonstrative images of these temperatures and vessel distortions. By carefully examining changes in the temperatures and blood vessels of the breast, sign of possible cancer of precancerous cell expansion may be recognized up to 10 years earlier to being found applying any other method. Since mammograms only detects anatomical changes, a lump or mass of a size recognizable on X-ray already exists in the breast tissue by the time a problem is found. The next step is another inspections by ultrasound and or biopsy to identify the nature of lump or mass and to make therapy decisions. In comparison, breast thermography recognizes functional changes in breast tissue before the birth of the tumors and when the tumors are too small to be identified with X-rays. Breast thermography is a completely non-contact with no form of radiation and compressions. It is useful for all women of age, for pregnant and breastfeeding women, for women with implants, for women with dense or fibrocystic breast, for women on hormone replacement therapy, and for pre- or post-menopausal women. Now, figure 1 and figure 2 show some example of breast cancer imaging. The firstly, figure 1 shows self-detection of breast cancer based on smartphone applications with infrared camera. And figure 2 shows examination room, thermal camera with 1 meter distance from the chair and patient exams for infrared thermal imaging. Now, this is second chapter of seminar is worldwide use of infrared imaging and medicine. The first is the United States and Canada examples. New IR technology and new image processing techniques, significant high-speed computers, and the presence of numerous studies have brought IR imaging into reconsideration and United States. This was witnessed by the increasing number of studies available in open literature and national database, such as Index Medicus and Medline. Presently, academic institutions with research initiatives in IR imaging are the National Institute of Health, NIH, Johns Hopkins University, the University of Houston, and the University of Texas. Johns Hopkins University delves into microcirculation monitoring projects in Kaposi's sarcoma and breast imaging and laparoscopic IR imaging and renal disease. The University of Houston has recently developed an IR imaging laboratory to examine the facial thermal characteristics for applications such as lie detection, fatigue, and anxiety and fear. There are multi-modality medical centers working on breast cancer projects that apply IR routinely as part of their premier detection system. They also perform mammography and clinical examinations. Two of these centers are the EHH Breast Cancer and Treatment Center in Baton Rouge, Los Angeles, USA, and the Will Mary Oncology Research Center in Montreal, Canada. These centers are impressively furnished with advanced imaging equipment, and members of the community are for the improvements of knowledge-based database of thermal features of the breast with ground through approach. Second example, China. China has approved IR imaging in medicine for many years. More recently, the new approach of thermal texture map, TTM, has gained attention due to increased specificity in static imaging. This approach has been considerably applied in this country, and it is goal of TTM to be realized as a possible and efficient technique by the international society. The outcome envisaged for this approach should be written in open findings of medical journals and international conference proceedings. In spite of the shortage of the availability of such publications, presentation of TTM have been given to the NIH. Third example, Japan. IR imaging is validated nationwide in Japan by the administrations and the medical associations. More than 1,500 health services and clinical employees IR imaging consistently. The administration establishes the standards and retrieves clinical examinations. They will focus in the following fields: blood perfusion, breast cancer, dermatology, pain, neurology, ophthalmology, surgery, namely the open heart, orthopedic dental cosmetics, sport medicine, and oriental medicine. The main work is accomplished in the following institution. The University of Tokyo for organ transplant, Tokyo Medical and Dental University for skin temperatures characterization and thermal properties, Toho University for neurological operation, and the Cancer Institute of Hospital for breast cancer. In addition, approximately 40 other medical associations are applying IR for breast cancer imaging in Japan. Now, United Kingdom's examples. The University of Glamorgan is the heart of IR screening. It is School of Computing has a thermal physiology research room that focuses on the following fields: medical IR projects, standardizations, educating for university diploma, and the supported projects launched by European Union. The aim of this attempt was to develop a reference database of normal thermal features from healthy subjects. The Royal National Hospital of Rheumatic Disease practices in rheumatic irregularities, vocational health for renal sicknesses, carpal tunnel syndromes, and sports medicine. And the Royal Free University College Medical School Hospital performs investigations on vascular irregularities for diabetes to upgrade IR imaging methods and renal abnormality. Now, Germany. The University of Leipzig utilizes IR for open heart surgery, perfusion, and microcirculation. There are several public health centers and other clinics that employ IR imaging for asserted purposes. Ivo Vas Daimler Chrysler utilizes IR imaging for screening all their members in their routine checkup. Now, Austria. The Ludwig Boltzmann Research Institute for Physical Diagnostics has been doing projects in IR for many decades and has established Thermology International Journal, that is a quarterly journal in IR clinical research and instrumentation. This journal contains articles from many thermology communities. A recent issue incorporates results of the review of approximately 2000 international articles addressed in terminology. The General Hospital, University of Vienne, conducts projects mainly in angiology for study of blood and lymph vessels and diabetic foot. Now, Poland. In Poland, growth of utilizing IR imaging for clinical purposes is more rapid than the acceleration of demand for IR cameras in the Polish market. There are currently more than 50 cameras being employed in the following clinical places: Warsaw University and Technical University Gdańsk, Poznan University, Lodz University, Katowice University, and Military Clinical Hospital. The investigation movements emphasize on the following fields: active IR screening, open heart surgery, quantitative evaluation of skin burns, ophthalmology, dentistry, allergic illness, neurological sickness, plastic surgery. IR image database for normal and pathological subjects and multispectral screening for IR, visual, X-ray, ultrasound, etc. In 1986, EuroCHERM committee was established by associates of the European community to increase participation in thermal researchers by associating experts and investigators in the field of thermology. This constitution is concerned with thermography and regularly holds conferences and seminars. Last example is Italy. A great deal of the medical application of IR screening is accomplished under the community health system in conjunction with private medical centers. The advanced medical achievements are in the following fields: dermatology, namely melanoma, neurology, rheumatology, anesthesiology, reproductive medicine, and sport medicine. The University of Tunisio Chieti has a screening testing room entirely dedicated to investigation of IR functions. It performs collaboration with other institutions all over Italy on these projects. Conclusions. Other countries such as Australia, Norway, Brazil, South America, and the Russian Federation have shown various advancements in the research of IR as well. Thank you. See you again. Bye.